हम जल्द से जल्द इस प्रोजेक्ट को पूरा करेंगे ताकि चांदनी चौक की सुंदरता बनी रहे, एक अच्छी वहाँ पे मार्केट बने, साथ के साथ हमारे को पार्किंग की सुविधा मिले, लोगों को राहत मिले और नगर निगम द्वारा शुरू किया गया ये प्रोजेक्ट समय पर पूरा हो सके।
ई डेवलपमेंट का एक हिस्सा है जो प्रोजेक्ट हम बना रहे हैं ओमैक्स चौक।
We're going to make the structure of steel. The construction speed increases by 50% and the time to deliver the product decreases by at least 40%. We are taking further many more steps jisse hum log waqt reduce kar saken to deliver OMAX Chowk.
Us Chandni Chowk ke ekdam dil mein hum log ek commercial project bana rahe hain jiska naam hai OMAX Chowk. Purana Cham rahega with new infrastructure taki aage aane wali jo generations hain wo purani cham ko enjoy kar sakti hai, at the same time उसको जो नए मॉल्स में जो इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर मिलता है वो इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर भी मिल सके।
ऑलराइट, वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू एवरीवन। My name is Nitin Garg and I'm one of the directors with Investor Advice Wealth Management. So I welcome you all to this third webinar in the series of mega webinars that we have planned over the last 1 month. So thank you again for joining on this weekend. The last two webinars had a huge turnover, and I'm very delighted to say that even in this market, the way project has been taken by investors, so it has been a very, very pleasing, you know, for all of us. So again, thanks for your time, and I believe that this webinar will help you provide more information about the project. So talking about the project that we're going to discuss today, it is one of our most sought after commercial property, one of the most prestigious projects that OMAX has launched till date, and it is in a commercial segment. As you all know, that commercial segment, we invest primarily for rental income and appreciation. So rental income jo aati hai, that comes primarily from the tenant jo property ko jahan pe wo rehte hain, aur capital appreciation is nothing but an increase in the value of the property over a period of time. So commercial jo rentals hote hain, they are you know, generally compared to other real estate investments, the expectation of returns is close to 8-9% over a long period of time, and that is the reason why commercial properties have been a huge success with investors and have generated a huge returns, huge interest over the past many years. Ab question ye hai aap logon ke liye, jise hum jo project baat karne wale hain, to commercial property mein hame kya dekhna chahiye, ye hum project mein aaj baat bhi karenge, lekin primarily sabse jo important hota hai location. To property kahan pe located hai, if it is located in the heart of Delhi, विजिबिलिटी है, मेट्रो स्टेशन है, आपकी कनेक्टिविटी है जितने भी कमर्शियल हब से, वहाँ से कनेक्टिविटी है, तो ये एक कमर्शियल प्रॉपर्टी के लिए कह सकते हैं कि ऐसा होता नहीं है अमूमन कि प्रॉपर्टी ऐसी जगह पे आए कि जहाँ पे सब चीज़ें अवेलेबल हों, बट आज जो हम बात करने वाले हैं, यू नो, दैट विल फिट दिस क्राइटीरिया। सेकेंडली हम बात कर रहे हैं डेवलपर की, हर जो क्लाइंट है वो पूछता है कि डेवलपर ने क्या पास में डिलीवर किया है। तो वी कैन से वेरी प्राउडली दैट वी आर गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट यू दिस प्रोडक्ट फ्रॉम अ डेवलपर who has a track record of more than 35 years. It's a listed company. होती है कि जब हम प्रॉपर्टी बनती, चाहे रेजिडेंशियल हो, कमर्शियल हो, लोग बोलते हैं कि क्या बनाया है, मतलब जो विजिबिलिटी होती है, तो एस्थेटिक्स, प्रोजेक्ट का सर्टिफिकेशंस, क्वालिटी ऑफ द बिल्डिंग्स, जो मटेरियल यूज हुआ है, तो दैट इज अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट क्राइटेरिया विच फिट्स दिस प्रोजेक्ट। और फाइनली इन सब जो पॉइंट्स मैं बता रहा हूँ, इनका फाइनल जो इफेक्ट आता है वो रेंटल्स पे आता है कि प्रॉपर्टी के करेंट रेंटल्स क्या हैं, फ्यूचर जो प्रोजेक्टेड रेंटल्स क्या हैं। तो आई एम वेरी डिलाइटेड टू एक्चुअली शेयर विद यू ऑल दैट वी हैव अ प्रोजेक्ट, दिस प्रोजेक्ट दैट वी गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट, विच इज ट्रूली अ वंस इन अ लाइफ टाइम अपॉर्चुनिटी, लोकेटेड इन द हार्ट ऑफ दिल्ली, हार्ट ऑफ चांदनी चौक, फ्रॉम अ बिल्डर हु इज अ लिस्टेड कंपनी, हैज अ ट्रैक रिकॉर्ड ऑफ 35 ईयर्स, एंड ऑल्सो to add on all these things, this is also a project in conjunction with the government, where, you know, government is matlab government owns the land which has been awarded to us, So all this makes it a really, truly differentiated product, which we are going to talk about today. आप लोगों के लिए मैं जितने ऑडियंस हैं, I'll just tell you because some of you are raising hands. तो यहाँ पे एक Q&A बटन है आपके राइट हैंड बॉटम राइट हैंड साइड पे. तो कोई भी आपकी क्वेरीज हैं, तो as I go along after this, once my colleague starts the presentation, तो जैसे भी जो भी क्वेरीज are relevant, I'll try to answer as much as we can. और इसके अलावा we will have a Q&A session at the end of the presentation. The presentation will be around 30-35 minutes. और उसके बाद जो भी question and answers हैं, we will try to answer as much as we can. So again, I would like to invite jo presentation aaj de rahe hain. He's an industry veteran. He's a president of Umex Limited, and he has more than 20 years of work experience in project management, sales, marketing in both service and real estate industry. So I'm really very delighted because the third time he's been coming, he's come for these webinars, agreed to come for these webinars. And I'm really honored and delighted to have to present you to present Mr. Shravan Govil, who will be taking this presentation forward. So over to you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Nitinji. And first of all, I would like to welcome everybody who's taken out time from the schedule to understand about the project. And I'll briefly take you through what Chandni Chowk is all about, what the project is all about, some bit of redevelopment that is happening in Chandni Chowk, and something about, you know, how we are different in terms of what this project has to offer. And then ultimately something to say a bit about our group, our company, Omax, which is one of the largest real estate developers across North India. So I'll briefly run you down through all these things. Just to start with, jaisa ki Nitin ji ne bola, sabke liye bahut important ye hai samajhna ki project ki development ki location kya hai. Because real estate is all about location. And if that location is correct, so it works out to be a one of the phenomenon which automatically then creates value for the investor, for the buyer, and the user who are there. So the project that we're talking today is Omax Chowk, and it's located in Chandni Chowk itself. It's not anywhere which is, you know, an upcoming destination or a new destination or something like, you know, it's an extension of an existing location. Jo jagah jiski hum baat kar rahe hain, wo bilkul Delhi 6, jo World City ka area kehlata hai. Core heart of business area, Lal Qila se ke paas, Seesganj Gurdwara, I'm sure people have visited. It's on that main hub, jo image aapke screens pe abhi aa rahi hai. On the right side is the Red Fort, Jama Masjid, Seesganj Gurdwara, Fatehpuri Masjid, Purani Delhi station ke beecho beech. Ye hum project Delhi 6 ke andar develop kar rahe hain. Chandni Chowk ki ek bahut purani history hai, 300 saal purana market hai, Asia ka largest trading hub hai. So what project that we are developing is being developed within Chandni Chowk. And now as we go through further detailing, we'll show with you the further details. But it's very important to understand ki location aisi hai jo unbeatable hai, jiske replication possible nahi hai because of obvious reasons. And it's a redevelopment project that we're talking about. Chandni Chowk ke agar main aapko kuch statistics or numbers ki baat karun, though everybody must have, you know, be aware of it. 1 lakh से ज्यादा बिजनेस एस्टेब्लिशमेंट रजिस्टर्ड हैं चांदनी चौक के अंदर, जो कि एक बहुत बड़ा नंबर है. जैसे मैंने बताया, वन ऑफ द ओल्डेस्ट एंड लार्जेस्ट ट्रेडिंग हब है एशिया का. एक और खासियत है चांदनी चौक की कि 1000 से ज्यादा टाइप की फूड डेलिकेसीज आर पॉपुलर एंड वेरी वेल नोन. सो देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ अट्रैक्शन अमंग टूरिस्ट, अमंग फॉरिनर्स ऑल्सो ऑन दिस टूरिस्ट सर्किट about, you know, those delicacies of Chandni Chowk, and there is a lot of charm for those kinds of things and the requirement of those kinds of things. The total footfall ki agar main baat karu, to footfall kareeban 4 se 6 lakh logon ka footfall hai Chandni Chowk ke andar, which is basically daily ka 4 se 6 lakh logon ka footfall hota hai. That makes a huge number, because what's important to understand is ki ek market ke andar आपको कमर्शियल जो डेवलपमेंट हो रही है, कमर्शियल डेवलपमेंट के अंदर फुटफॉल आएगा, मार्केट होगी, बिजनेस होगा, तो वैल्यू ऑफ रियल एस्टेट एनहेंस होगी और रियल एस्टेट की एक वैल्यू बनती है. ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. अगेन जैसे मैंने बोला, फूड बिजनेस डेलिकेसीज ऑथेंटिक स्टफ ऑफ इंडियन कल्चर ट्रेडिशन इज इट्स ऑल अवेलेबल इन चांदनी चौक. एंड नॉट ओनली डोमेस्टिक, फॉरेन टूरिस्ट ऑल्सो वॉन्ट्स टू गो, बट आज की डेट में कुछ इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर रिलेटेड इश्यूज हैं जिसकी वजह से चांदनी चौक लोगों का आना जाना पॉसिबल नहीं हो पाता है. सो you must have recently heard a lot of articles and you must have seen a lot of news clippings in market that, you know, Chandni Chowk ka redevelopment ho raha hai. I'll just briefly run you through that also very shortly. But primarily before that, thoda sa main Chandni Chowk ko elaborate karna chahunga. Chandni Chowk shuru tha, jaise maine bola, Red Fort se. Uske saamne electrical market hai, Bhagirath Place ki. Uske barabar mein Kucha Mahajani, which is the gold hub of the nation. There are a lot of jewelry, gold things, and you know, raw gold is traded there. Then there is a Kinari Bazaar, Nai Sadak, Kitabon ka jo hub hai. I'm sure a lot of us would have gone in our childhood days and our college days to buy books from Nai Sadak. And there's the Meena Bazaar. And in right in the middle of that, if you see that yellow marking, the top side is the Old Delhi Railway Station, is where Omax Chowk is located. Ye bahut interesting hai to understand this thing. I'm trying to move my cursor. People might be able to see. This is where Omax Chowk is. And just behind our project is the metro station. So metro station ka jo exit hai, it's right on a project. Jo Seesganj Gurdwara, that's hardly about a 50 to 100 meters away from our site. Accessibility is from a 100 feet wide road. So everything, and right in the middle of Chandni Chowk. It's not even on the fringe of Chandni Chowk. We are there in the middle of Chandni Chowk. Ek organization ne apna market survey karke, they found out what's the business potential. So they came out, Walmart ka ek survey mein refer kar raha hun. They talked about close to about 18.9 lakh crore ka business hota hai. 2014 ki figure ki baat kar raha hun. It must have grown up multiple times from then. And ek majority uska B2B business ka Chandni Chowk contribute karta hai. And interesting part ye hai, ye sab cheez 4 se 5 square kilometer ke area mein phaili hui hai. और आज की डेट में इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर की स्थिति जो लेफ्ट कॉर्नर पे आप पिक्चर देख रहे हैं, दिस इज लाइक अ प्री कोरोना टाइम्स इमेज, बट यू कैन प्रैक्टिकली सी देयर इज नो इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर, दैट द इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर इज ओल्ड व्हिच नीड्स टू बी रीवैम्प्ड, व्हिच इज बीइंग रीवैम्प्ड राइट नाउ. बट देन अगेन दिस इज मोर ऑफ अ आई वुड से अ हब बट लैकिंग अ लॉट ऑफ एसेंशियल सर्विसेज एंड फैसिलिटीज ऑफ इट. ये कुछ इमेजेस हैं रीडेवलपमेंट की. रिसेंटली दिल्ली के माननीय मुख्यमंत्री जी हों, चाहे नॉर्थ के मेयर साहब हों, इनफैक्ट देयर वर लॉट ऑफ इंटरनेशनल टूरिस्ट आल्सो एंड काउंसलर्स आल्सो ऑफ वेरियस कंट्रीज जिनके स्टेटमेंट्स आए थे. ये जो डेवलपमेंट हो रही है ये एक यूनिक डेवलपमेंट है. रोड्स इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर की डेवलपमेंट की जा रही है एंड दिस इज बीइंग मॉडल्ड ऑन अ फैशन वेयर द मेन चांदनी चौक रोड विल बिकम नॉन मोटराइज्ड व्हीकल NMV जोन फ्रॉम मॉर्निंग टू. उस मैकेनिज्म से आने के लिए Omax Chowk विल बी अ सॉर्ट ऑफ एन एंट्री पॉइंट फॉर द प्रोजेक्ट. सो लोकेशन अगेन एंड अगेन, बिकॉज़ रेस्ट द प्रोजेक्ट द फीचर्स द USPs कैन बी रेप्लिकेटेड बट द लोकेशन कैन नॉट बी रेप्लिकेटेड. एंड इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अ कमर्शियल प्रोजेक्ट लाइक दिस दैट द लोकेशन बी इंपॉर्टेंट. अगेन एज इट्स क्लियरली विजिबल व्हिच आई वाज टॉकिंग अबाउट, नॉन मोट motorized vehicle traffic free zone. On the right is your Red Fort, left is the Fatehpuri Masjid. Bang on in the middle is Omax Chowk, jiski accessibility 100 feet wide road se Old Delhi station ki taraf se aati hai. Aur jahan pe wo red dot U turn aapko dikh raha, that's where the traffic free zone starts. And wo aapka aata hai Seesganj Gurdwara, jisko Fuwara Chowk ke naam se bhi logon ne, I'm sure people must have heard about. So we're right there in the middle. पीछे जो आपको ओपन ग्रीन एरिया दिख रहा है उसके बाजू में एक मेट्रो स्टेशन है, दैट इज द चांदनी चौक मेट्रो स्टेशन फ्रॉम वेयर द पीपल विल कम आउट टू मेट्रो. द लोकेशन आई एम श्योर एवरीबडी मस्ट हैव सीन, हूएवर हैज बीन टू चांदनी चौक मस्ट हैव सीन द लोकेशन. एक यहाँ पे म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन की एक पार्किंग हुआ करती थी बहुत पुरानी, जिसको अब हम रीडेवलप कर रहे हैं. So again, a very important point slides is a PPP, public private partnership development project, wherein government agency is the land owning agency, which is the North Delhi Municipal Corporation, and Omax is a developer out there. So it's a multi-level parking with commercial development that we are talking about. Before I get into the USPs of what our project is, I'm just giving you a brief snapshot of what Chandni Chowk currently, despite having such a huge business potential and being such an old market, because obviously the development has not caught up with that area, which is now being done. It is currently facing a lot of issues of, you know, because of illegal rampant encroachments, which are there. The accessibility is an issue. Fire incidents hote hain, fire vehicles pahunch nahi paate hain. security is an issue. And obviously with corona times, if you're looking at social distancing, obviously those all things are not possible out here. These are recent articles from various news clippings and, you know, newspapers and magazines, which talk about how Chandni Chowk is facing all these problems currently. So what we're trying to communicate out here is that the business is there, yet the infrastructure is lacking. So it needs a redevelopment. That's the perfect example and a scenario where a redevelopment can happen. So government is doing the infrastructure redevelopment, that is the roads and the accessibility, and we are doing the commercial redevelopment out there along with the parking. Just to present to you what the project is all about, it's a once of a lifetime opportunity. Why I'm saying it's a once of a lifetime opportunity, we'll be covering that in the coming slides. This is the proposed elevation of the project, and the road that you see in the front is the HC Sain Marg, which on one side connects the Fuwara Chowk to the Old Delhi Station. So right from Seasganj to Old Delhi Station, that's the road from which the project has an access. Kareeban 500 foot ka frontage hai project ka. And the way we have designed is we have got a multiple entry points into the project so that such huge pedestrian movement, which is expected out in the project, gets, you know, adequate accessibility on the road. This is a, if you look at the elevation, this is a mix of regal, royal, yet modern and practical presentation, which where we've tried to carry on the heritage of what Chandni Chowk is all about, and yet the modern and more, you know, aesthetic and required infrastructure is being provided. The upper levels have parking and the basements have parking, and the retail is there on the ground first and second floor. Second floor obviously is the food court. These are the some of the images of the proposed interiors. As I was just mentioning, and the images are self-explanatory, that gives a royal and classic a feel. And obviously, versus what images we have shared of old Chandni Chowk, currently the Chandni Chowk, this tries to create an aura of, you know, a positive atmosphere where the buyers and the sellers can interact, and obviously that trading business can happen in a more conducive and a healthier environment. I'll briefly run to you through a few features of the project. As I mentioned, this is a PPP project, public-private partnership. North Delhi Municipal Corporation is the landowning agency and OMAX is a developer. So we are developing this project along with the government. The land has been owned by government for decades. The project is spread over 4.5 acres of land parcel, which has got a 500 feet frontage. It's very important because in retail, the more the frontage that you have is the better the visibility that you get. There's a proposed connectivity with the metro also, which we're working upon. A metro station is right adjoining a property there. If I look at the numbers which are there in terms of whatever the footfall is expected, overall Chandni Chowk is a huge business area. So it's got lakhs of visitors coming in. So we did a survey through an agency, and we found out that the kind of footfall we are expecting here is 5 to 7 times higher than a normal retail hub that we look at. Then obviously the way the design has been done, it's got high ceilings, wide corridors. All these factors have been built in, and a lot of lifts and escalators for the ease and comfort of the visitors. So as I said, it's a contemporary modern combination and a mix of development which is there. And we're leasing it to certain brands. We'll share a certain list of the brands. There are much more which are happening. And to top it all, it's got a multi-level car parking, which is 2,200 plus car parks with visitor buses, everything. So we'll have international tourism promotion out there, a food court to serve the delicacies of Chandni Chowk, and a retail hub on ground and first floor. Obviously, the in retail, the ground becomes the most prime area, and second floor is the food court. So we've named it, we've themed it on concept as to, you know, food, you can have it on the second floor, while the ground and the first becomes your pure retail area of the project. I'm gonna talk to you something about safety of investment, because when you're doing an investment, the first question comes in, the project is good, the location is good, the developer has good credentials, but what about this particular investment that I'm doing? So there are certain factors which I would like to, you know, bring across and for you to actually dwell upon and understand why this investment and this project is safe. One, the most obvious reasons of why real estate projects get into difficulty is the land. So land, if it's 100% encumbrance free, owned by a government agency and being developed in public-private partnership, so there is a lot of, involvement of government agencies under the fact that, you know, this project is being developed as a critical infrastructure project for Delhi. So I mentioned this is a public-private partnership, parking development with commercial retail area. So since there is a lot of requirement of parking in Delhi, which is a huge scarcity in Delhi, so this is coming under that category, the parking, and commercial happens to be a component along with it. Land is obviously, as I mentioned, owned by a government agency, the North Delhi Municipal Corporation, which is the government of India's body, and which has been in their possession for ages. Again, an important point is the size of the project and the location. So this is 4.5 acres in the heart of Chandni Chowk. So uska replicate hone ka, competition aane ka, in close proximity, koi sawal hi nahi uthta. And as you must have seen the maps and you might have seen the location yourself, there is no land parcel of a similar size or even half the size available for development. Safety, security, obviously the kind of infrastructure, multi-level safety system, security system, CCTV systems, all being in place. So we're trying to address the issues which have been, you know, disturbing the business environment of Chandni Chowk. With that, you know, footfall coming in and the kind of business, yet it comes under with modern infrastructure. And obviously, car parking gives a huge advantage because that's the access point with a wide road and access available, and the car parkings add to the value to it. Second question, which obviously a buyer obviously asks, is how am I ensured about the delivery of the project? Now, I'll explain to a few factors which are critical to understand out here. This project comes with a monitoring of Delhi High Court. As I mentioned, this is a infrastructure parking redevelopment project. So Delhi High Court is monitoring the progress of the project on a regular basis, which means that any hindrance, any obstacle which comes under the, you know, the progress of the project to hinder that, you know, development is addressed by High Court and gets clarified. So it is a time-bound development for parking objective along with the Chandni Chowk redevelopment. So this is being monitored closely by government agencies and courts also. All NOCs, sanctions, I'll detail that in the next slide, have already been obtained. They're available on the website. You can check yourself, you can verify. So this is a 100% completely approved project. Obviously well-designed, structures are vetted by reputed institutions. And to tap it, you know, top it up, we have tied up with Jindal Steel very recently to create the infrastructure in a timely manner so that the execution goes seamless and you get a high quality, timely delivered product. It's going to be built in a steel frame structure, so which is a modern technology, and a lot of people must have seen international buildings all across the world which have been built on this latest technology. So it not only saves time, gives better quality, and gives us that comfort that the project will get delivered in a defined, timely manner. The approvals which I was just mentioning, this is a completely approved commercial development in Chandni Chowk. All required approvals, whether it is fire, Airport Authority of India, Environment, Forest Department, Delhi Jal Board, Delhi Metro Rail Corporation, Delhi Urban Arts Center, and plans being sanctioned by North Delhi Municipal Corporation. They're all there. The screen has a RERA number also. If you want to go to the RERA website, Delhi RERA website, check out these approvals yourself. Be satisfied as to what the project is all about so that, you know, you get that comfort that developer has already started the work on ground, all approvals are in place. So your money and delivery of project is ensured. Adding to it is a very important point out here. I'm sure many of you must be aware that Chandni Chowk jo hai wo ek पगड़ी सिस्टम पे चलने वाला एक बिजनेस जोन है जहां पे रियल ओनरशिप ऑफ प्रॉपर्टी काफी केसेस में नहीं होती है वर्सेस दैट अर्स इज अ फुली अप्रूव्ड प्रोजेक्ट सो यू हैव अ प्रॉपर्टी विच फॉर जनरेशंस यू कैन एंजॉय रादर देन जस्ट यू नो हैविंग अ फिजिकल ऑक्यूपेशन विद नो लीगैलिटी सो दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ एन अपॉर्चुनिटी दैट वी आर प्रेजेंटिंग राइट इन द हार्ट ऑफ चांदनी चौक दिल्ली के अंदर दिल्ली के बीचों बीच चांदनी चौक के बीच में ये एक डेवलपमेंट करी जा रही है. Adding to it certain details about the project, it's got one of the largest food courts. As I mentioned, this is on the second floor, 1600 plus seating capacity ke saath mein, jo Chandni Chowk ki special delicacies hain, sirf wahi nahi, other brands also which have a national presence, other regions mein, they're also, you know, already signed up, they've taken the spaces on lease, and besides food court, there's going to be a fine dining area as well. Agar main ek overall aapko project ka structure explain karun, so this slide will be able to help you on it. पूरे अगर हम प्रोजेक्ट का सेक्शन के पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से अंडरस्टैंड करें कि ये प्रोजेक्ट है क्या, इसमें तीन लेवल बेसमेंट पार्किंग है. सो नीचे अगर आपको दिखाई दे रहा है जहां पे थ्री फ्लोर बेसमेंट पार्किंग है, उसमें दो लेवल में स्टैक पार्किंग है. सो टेक्निकली नीचे आपकी एक मेजॉरिटी पार्किंग स्पेस आ जाती है. ग्राउंड फ्लोर फर्स्ट फ्लोर इज अ प्योर रिटेल एरिया, सेकेंड फ्लोर इज द फूड कोर्ट, एंड देन उसके ऊपर दो लेवल पार्किंग और आती है. तो टोटल पांच लेवल में कार पार्किंग है, 2200 से ज्यादा गाड़ियों की पार्किंग की स्पेस है. पार्किंग स्मूथ हो तो हमने ना ही सिर्फ रैंप्स एडिक्वेट प्रोविजन किए हैं, साथ साथ कार लिफ्ट का प्रोविजन किया गया है, हाई एंड सिक्योरिटी सिस्टम है, कार स्कैनिंग का मैकेनिज्म है, सो दैट टाइम टू गो इन एंड कम आउट इज रिड्यूस्ड. सो द फास्टर एंड स्मूदर द प्रोसेस इज, द बेटर द यूटिलाइजेशन ऑफ द पार्किंग इज, द मोर फुटफॉल कम्स इन. सो मेट्रो हो गया, एडिक्वेट पार्किंग हो गई, ईज ऑफ एक्सेस हो गया, ये सारी चीजें वो हैं जो एक प्रोजेक्ट को पॉजिटिव और सक्सेसफुल करने के लिए बेसिक रिक्वायरमेंट है. एंड ऑब्वियसली द लोकेशन इज द फॉरमोस्ट. द अपर वन इमेज शोज द एलिवेशन, इट्स लोकेटेड ऑन एचसी सेंट मार्क, फ्रंट रोड है, वन ऑफ द वाइडेस्ट रोड इन चांदनी चौक. सो इट्स सिटिंग राइट देयर वेयर द ऑल पॉजिटिव्स एंड चेक बॉक्सेस एज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर अ कमर्शियल आर अवेलेबल. थोड़ा सा एक एग्जांपल मैं आपको समझाना चाहूंगा कि कमर्शियल प्रोजेक्ट्स की मेजर डिफिकल्टी क्या होती है. इवन इफ यू आर देयर इन द ग्रेट लोकेशन, द ग्रेट डिजाइन, एक्सेसिबिलिटी, जो प्रोजेक्ट्स कमर्शियल में इम्पैक्ट होता है वो ये है कि क्या फ्यूचर में इससे बड़ा, इससे बेहतर कोई प्रोजेक्ट आ जाता है तो वो जो रिटेल ब्रांड्स यहाँ पे बिजनेस कर रहे हैं, दे वॉन्ट टू मूव टू अ बेटर एंड अ न्यूअर लोकेशन. एक एग्जाम्पल लेना चाहूंगा मैं यहाँ पे नोएडा सेक्टर 18 का. आज से कुछ समय पहले वेव मॉल का वहां पे डेवलपमेंट हुआ, वन ऑफ द फर्स्ट कमर्शियल मॉल्स देयर, स्टार्टेड डूइंग वेल, देन केम इन जीआईपी, ग्रेट इंडिया प्लेस. सो मेजॉरिटी ऑफ द रिटेलर्स दे बेसिकली शिफ्टेड फ्रॉम वेव टू जीआईपी एंड रिसेंटली केम इन मॉल ऑफ इंडिया. सो नाउ अगेन देयर इज अ शिफ्ट व्हिच पीपल आर सीइंग. सो व्हाट्स इंपॉर्टेंट टू अंडरस्टैंड इज कि आज आपने प्रॉपर्टी में पैसा लगाया, कमर्शियल एसेट में पैसा लगाया, वो 10 साल 20 साल 50 साल के लिए नहीं है, वो लाइफ लॉन्ग है आपके लिए इन्वेस्टमेंट. उसकी लॉन्गेटिविटी कितनी है, सो इफ देर इज नो रेप्लीकेशन विच इज पॉसिबल, प्रोजेक्ट से बराबर या उससे बेहतर साइज की कोई प्रॉपर्टी डेवलप नहीं हो सकती है, दैट गिव्स यू दैट कंफर्ट कि यस दिस इज गोइंग टू बी अ प्रॉपर्टी विच इज गोइंग टू गिव यू बिजनेस, विच इज गोइंग टू गिव यू रिटर्न्स फॉर एजेस एंड एजेस टू कम. सो दैट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू अंडरस्टैंड. सो कोई भी डिफिकल्टी ये प्रोजेक्ट ना फेस करे, दिस इज बाय डिफॉल्ट द लोकेशन, द बेनिफिट ऑफ द लोकेशन दैट वी टॉकिंग अबाउट चांदनी चौक, व्हिच इज दिस पर्टिकुलर लोकेशन इज एबल टू प्रेजेंट. तो व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू कम्युनिकेट इज दिस इज एन अपॉर्चुनिटी बाय डिफॉल्ट वेयर यू सीन अ लॉट ऑफ डेवलपमेंट बीइंग डन बाय गवर्नमेंट इन टर्म्स ऑफ इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर, इन टर्म्स ऑफ रीडेवलपमेंट ऑफ चांदनी चौक, एंड विद इन दैट इज व्हाट वी आर एडिंग अ रीडेवलपमेंट ऑफ अ प्रोजेक्ट, समथिंग व्हिच इज बेसिकली creating a lot of infrastructure in terms of parking infrastructure and state of art retail property development. So it's a best time to be in. It's an opportunity which is not to be missed and an opportunity to be encashed upon. And looking at the various investment options which you're also again giving fantastic schemes are there in terms of your payment planning, your comfort you can build on to your suitability. So all those options are there available. I'll just take you a brief about what OMAX is all about. Okay, now this project is also obviously recognized. It's been recently awarded an innovative project of the year, and it's an ongoing activity. The project has just started. We'll share with you certain the construction pictures also and going forward. Just to briefly take you through what OMAX is all about. We are a 30 years old organization with over 119 million square feet delivered area. And we have lakhs of satisfied, happy customers there with us. We have been into the business of real estate all throughout, and we are focused real estate player. So, and that's what we have been doing all these years. We are present in majority of 8 states across North India, 27 cities. We are doing large projects in Chandigarh, Ludhiana, Lucknow, Indore, besides obviously Delhi NCR, then in cities like Vrindavan, Jaipur, Sonipat, Bahadurgarh. So there are host of cities and we have a huge delivery track record. So we know what needs to be done to deliver a project of this size and magnitude. These are certain other awards and recognitions. Obviously, with 30 years of history, these awards keep coming in and the recognitions keep happening on it. That's basically about the project. And just to add to it, I'll share with you a bit of about the project brands that have signed up with us. These are certain brands that are already signed with us and many more are coming in. So it's an ongoing activity, regular basis. We are in touch with the brands and new brands are signing in. Now, I would like to add to it a few points, although our team will be in touch with you in terms of what schemes, what offers are available. See, what you have to understand is where the project is located, what the development plans are, and how detailed working the builder has done to ensure the execution happens on time. And obviously, this comes with a huge advantage of the location. Right in the heart of the city, a footfall which is guaranteed. So it sets a place to be in. So I would request you to all go through the details and our team will be in touch with you for the kinds of offers which are there right now. But in a retail, we have recently introduced some newer areas on the ground floor which are now available for the investors and buyers. And we have a model where we are also not only developing the property, but we're also creating a system for leasing of the property so that you don't have to worry about once the investment has been made, the capital appreciation is one part, but then you keep getting a regular income in the form of rentals for ages and years to come. Nitiji, I would want, if there are any questions, I think we can address them because I've explained the project concept in particularly. These are certain latest construction site images. Right now, we are doing the basement excavation. There's a three-level basement, which I had mentioned. So excavation is going on. We're almost at 8-9 meters depth, and the work has already started well after Corona. The construction is going on the site. And by November, we should be in a position to cast the raft and the basement work shall start from there on. Thank you. Nitinji, I think you're
sorry. So this will be particularly useful as the prices are also revising for food court and first court from 1st September. So I hope this information will help everyone out. Sir, I answered a few questions. I was typing as the presentation was going on. But there were a couple of questions I think we can address for the location. It's an old location. Of this location to become a modern commercial hub.
I would like to address it in a way that, आप लोगों ने आज तक बहुत सारे प्रोजेक्ट सुने होंगे कि मैं आपको एक एग्जांपल देता हूँ कि जी इट्स हैपनिंग इन नोएडा एक्सटेंशन, गुड़गांव एक्सटेंशन. तो पीपल से कि जी आने वाले समय में यहाँ इतनी पॉपुलेशन शिफ्ट हो जाएगी, 2 लाख लोग आ जाएंगे, 3 लाख लोग आ जाएंगे, एंड देन दे विल बी डूइंग शॉपिंग एंड कमिंग टू दिस पर्टिकुलर एरिया. ये एक ऐसी हब है जो लोकेशन डेवलप होनी नहीं है, लोकेशन डेवलप्ड है. लोकेशन डेवलप्ड होने का मतलब यह है कि जैसा कि मैंने आपको स्टैटिस्टिक्स में बताया, 1 लाख से ज्यादा कमर्शियल एस्टैब्लिशमेंट यहाँ पे एग्जिस्ट करती हैं, 4 से 6 लाख से ज्यादा लोग रोज का फुटफॉल है. और अभी तो वो सिचुएशन है जब एक्सेसिबिलिटी की एक प्रॉब्लम है, पार्किंग का एक इशू है. आप इमेजिन करिए जब वो रीडेवलपमेंट जिसकी इमेजेस आपने ऑलरेडी देखी, वो 4 से 6 लाख बढ़ के 6 हो जाए, 8 हो जाए, 10 हो जाए. इवन इफ यू डोंट कंसिडर दैट, इवन द एग्जिस्टिंग फुटफॉल इज multiples of what you can expect in any normal retail commercial area. So what this means is you're there in a business hub, you're now getting a development which will be organized, approved with infrastructure and accessibility. So it's ease of doing business within that commercial hub. This is bound to be, there's no question anybody can say ki ji yahan footfall aayegi nahi aayegi, footfall hai. Yahan purane area ki infrastructure ki issues hai, वो जो गवर्नमेंट एड्रेस कर. बियॉन्ड दैट, इवन इफ यू हैव टू हैव अ प्रॉपर इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर विद इन अ कॉम्प्लेक्स, विद इन अ स्टेट ऑफ आर्ट डेवलपमेंट, देन दिस इज द प्लेस टू बी. सो एंड दूसरा एक इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट जो आई एम श्योर हिस्टोरिकली इफ यू लुक एट, विद द न्यूअर जनरेशन कमिंग इन, जो आज की जनरेशन है जो हिंदुस्तान से बाहर अच्छे कॉलेजेस से या हिंदुस्तान में भी एक अच्छे इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर को यूज टू है, एक मॉडर्न सिस्टम को यूज टू है, सो इट्स देयर डिमांड फॉर अ क्लीनर बेटर एंड ऑर्गेनाइज प्लेस. ये तो एक वो जगह है जो डेवलप बिजनेस हब के बीच में डेवलप की जा रही है. I'm sure I must have been able to address the question.
Oh, definitely, sir. That was helpful. And lastly, sir, I think we can take one question about investment. So there is a question about how we can own space. There were also questions about what is the minimum and maximum area that we can invest in, and the investment ticket size. What are the different payment plans, and how does the entire investment works? The delivery date, I think I replied to some of the things, but we can probably talk about the investment concept overall.
Okay. See, देखिए ऐसा है, I would like to state here very honestly and clearly, the minimum investment ticket size starts from about say 50-55 lakhs, but then there's no upper cap. You can have a larger space of retail. You can own up independent shops which are there, and they are various sizes from 300-400 feet, and you can go up into thousands of feet of area. So depending upon what we have recently added up, rather we are just announcing it, is a fantastic new option availability on ground floor for a smaller size ticket. And jaisa ki aap sabko malum hai, retail ke liye ground is the core entry point. $40-60 payment plan, you pay 40% right now and 60% on offer of possession. So we are that confident and comfortable that about the delivery of the project. So we will be targeting a Q3 delivery of 2022. And since we already have everything in place, the plans are sanctioned, the structural work contract has already been awarded, the drawings are being done, the excavation is going on. Anybody wants to visit site, or you know, directly or through some friends or family, you're most welcome to see. So we are very confident. Investment is your choice. Ticket size starts from 50-55 lakh onwards and to whatever is your comfort level. There are payment plans of 25-25, 40-60 down payment. We have a leasing plan in place. We have a mall management plan in place. So what we're trying to give you a scenario, it's a package in a sense. It's just not owning up a pure real estate investment. It's about your regular return and incomes that we have tried to work upon.
All right, sir. Thank you so much. There have been a few questions, but I have answered it while they were being asked. So thank you again. I think we have covered most of the important points, and I'm sure it helps everyone who has taken the time out to join this call. So Shravanji, thank you again so much for your time.
Thanks a lot.
And
thanks everybody for joining in. And I would again, you know, advise and request that, you know, go check the details yourself on these websites, ask all the questions that you have from a team, a representative. And it suits you. You know,